G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, today looking at Reaper's Shadow Step. I had something strange happen to me in a game. I was trying to get into a ledge behind the Reinhardt, and I found I teleported onto his shield. Let's slow it down and have another look. So I thought I'd teleport in behind him with the Shadow Step, but it targeted his shield instead of the ledge. So because of that, I wanted to test what exactly happens with Reaper's teleport and enemy shields.
Can't stay on it, but you teleported onto it.
So we ran a couple test scenarios. And we found I could teleport onto enemy shields, but of course you can't stay on them because they're not solid objects. Testing against our own Reinhardt. Acknowledged. It's not an object I can actually teleport onto.
Understood.
If I try to teleport onto an enemy, I just bump them out of the way. So we took it a little bit further. What happens if a Winston puts a shield up? It'll let us get right inside it.
Wow.
Of course Winston survives. Okay, so it doesn't work for enemy players. What about Torbjorn's turret? Can I get on top of it? And apparently I can, but then I slide off of it like it's one of those objects that you just can't stand on. Like these bricks. So what happens when you're on these bricks and you try and teleport? Huh, it tried to fire my gun and the Shadow Step became instantly available again. Wow, what does this even look like while we're gliding on this? Enemies here. Let's take a look. That is bizarre. I would have never thought that could happen. Okay, so let's test the length of a teleport. What happens if you teleport onto something that's heading away from you? You can actually extend the range of your teleport.
From the shadows.
Wow.
Hey. Thanks.
What about the other way? What if the platform you're on is moving and you're moving away from the target location? Let's get it to max range and then try it.
Seize the objective.
Huh, still seems to work. Extra long shadow steps.
60 seconds remaining.
Okay, so you can kind of use it to a tactical advantage. If you go onto a moving platform and then it comes over the point, you could drop down in Death Blossom. I don't know. Be extra sneaky. Edgelord with it. What if you shadow step onto an object that can be destroyed? What happens? Looks like it still deposited us. What does it look like from the other way? It looks like it takes us to our destination, but then drops us down because there's nothing under you after that. At least the shadow step still happens. What happens if you get knocked back as you use the ability? It cancels it out, but it's ready to use straight away. Whoa, what's happening with my robe? How can I show you my robe? it looks like an apron. Okay, what if I don't do it quite so far away? What if I keep it short? Still the same? Yep, you still get knocked off of it, and it gets cancelled, and it gets immediately ready again. Now, some objects like these pipes, I can't target the pipes to get on, and I can't target anything behind them. They're strange. There's a few objects like that.
Thank you.
Oh, he's hanging on. Hanging on.
Please help. Oh, God, no. Oh.
All right, let's go. So we wanted to see what would happen between Mei and her ice wall if the ice wall gets cast as you shadow step.
Oh yeah, you were in it and then you just popped right out.
What about a friendly one? So the same thing, so long as you cast a shadow step and you have the target location already good to go, the wall won't stop you. Much like an enemy's Reinhardt's shield. So long as you actually cast the shadow step, the wall won't stop you after you've cast it. But if the wall's already up, it won't let you target anything behind the shield. You can still get on the shield, as we learned earlier. What is inside Reinhardt's arms, anyway? Huh, well, what do you know? But if it's a friendly shield, it's not gonna block you. You still get line of sight behind a friendly shield. And you can teleport through.
From the shadows.
So your teammates can help save you. So this sets up a couple of impossible situations where we're able to teleport to locations that just do not exist.
Repositioning.
So thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Keep your eye out if it happens to you in game, just like it happened to me.
Yeah.